Why is negative so discouraging these days in our lives? What happened to staying positive and reaching your goals in your life? What happened to all of that? And now this day and age, we think about negative. We think about ways to bring other people down in our lives. We're supposed to be lifting up people's confidence and people's goals, and you all turn them down for no reason. You know, they work their butts off every day, and then all of a sudden your positivity goes downhill. You're